Greg is happy if he is tomorrow the ambassador, right?
Yeah.
Sure. Ambassador of India.
And he wants to see his name in first 11.
Greg and Kevin and Nimi and Supain and Sahar and everybody want to meet tomorrow the president. Right? For the players. That's normal, I understand. All the players can meet tomorrow in the first 11. Okay? And I'm happy because they are working to be in the first 11. Working hard because they know it's a very hard competition between them to be there. And that helps us to increase our level. Okay? It has to make effort to be in the first 11. That is great. And another thing, I told them, already told them, and I will tell them again in any moment, and I can tell you, to be in the first 11 is really good. It's really good. But the players who come from the bench are key players in every match. Are key players. In Jamshed 2 against Punjab, Mambil coming from the bench, score a goal. Jason Campos, coming from the bench, score a goal. Key players, you know, then. I understand, I was player too, and I wanted to be always in the first 11. No doubt. But they have to understand that they can be or not, they have to be prepared to help the team in any moment. Even if they come in the 90 minutes, and still maybe four or five minutes to come to the end from injury time, you know? In that 5 minutes, they can score a goal and be the MVP. You know? And that is what I expect from all of them, okay? If they are in the first 11 today, if they are not, wait in the bench, support your teammates, help them, and be ready when you come in, fight, work 100% to be a team player. Because you have to do that.